Hey, it's VJAY from Canada, and a good headline will always get some clicks. Does the COVID vaccine cause erectile dysfunction in men of all ages? What would be worse, getting COVID or not getting laid? Now, this is an important question, and I'm throwing this question out because nobody can really answer my question on what are the long-term effects of this new experimental treatment. And I don't have the answer, but if you do, please let me know.